Welcome to Rolling Stone News, I'm Mike Chiazzo. Cardi B sat down with Democratic presidential candidate Bernie Sanders for an interview about politics, with Cardi B pressing Sanders on issues like minimum wage, police brutality, immigration, and racism. The video was paid for by Bernie 2020. Cardi gets right to the point, kicking off their conversation in Detroit by asking,
"Don't you ever feel like scared that like these people that run drug companies and these schools, you know, it's all a business. And it's like, are you scared that you will get so many powerful people upset?" I don't know.
Cardi, that's what I've been doing my whole life.
Cardi sourced her questions on social media, asking her followers to weigh in.
"What type of questions would you like to ask a Democratic candidate?"
She talks about how she has been inspired to get involved with politics after seeing so much police brutality against Black men and minorities.
"Well, obviously, we need to end all forms of racism in this country, from Donald Trump down to the local police department. We have something like 1 out of 4 young Black men in this country end up in the criminal justice system. That is disgusting and beyond belief."
Cardi also discusses the minimum wage and how her upbringing in New York informs her views.
"Like, for example, like me as a New Yorker, not now, but, you know, when I was not famous, I just felt like no matter how many jobs I get, I wasn't able to make ends meet."
The pair also discusses DACA, healthcare, and student debt, as well as Cardi B's love for FDR. The video concludes with Sanders encouraging viewers, especially young minority viewers, to register to vote and, quote, "participate in the political process."
Let's feel the burn.
Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your politics news, visit rollingstone.com.